Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to do weekly love reading for Cancer water sign for the month of October. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. So Cancer, let's see your messages. Your first card for the reading. Okay, Four of Swords. Okay, the Sun. The Star. I think one person in this connection is not talking to the other person, because the person who is not talking with the other person now taking their time and taking their rest, and they are in some meditation state. Definitely they are thinking about the other person a lot, but not making any move and but not talking to the other person. I think if you are in separation, definitely it's your person. Definitely they are wishing for this connection. They are still having hope for this connection. If it is you, you still have hope for this connection, because the Sun with the Star, definitely very, very positive. You both thinking about the connection in a positive way. So let's see some more, then we will get clarity. Nine of Pentacles. Two of Pentacles. Knight of Pentacles. Lot of earth energy. You or your person could be Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus. Yeah, I think one person in this connection stand by their power. Nine of Pentacles. It could be you, I am getting. Cancer. You are stable now. You are not talking to your person. You are working on yourself. Your person may be juggling between things. Yeah, between you and their career, whatever, they are at some crossroad, they have to make decision. Knight of Pentacles. Yeah, they want to come towards you, but it is very slow moving energy. Very, very slow moving energy, but it is coming. Let's see some more. Ace of Cups. Seven of Pentacles. Lot of earth energy. The Devil. Capricorn. You or your person could be. Yeah, I think one person invest in this connection more the other person. Yeah, one person is waiting for the result. Seven of Pentacles. See, I think it could be you or your person invest on this connection and waiting for the result. But there is some obsession in this connection. One person obsessed with other person a lot, or your person may be addicted to some bad habits. Ace of Cups. Definitely if it is you, definitely you are working yourself, self-love. If it is your person, definitely they are working on their self. They are loving their self. Energy could be vice versa, depending upon your situation. Let's see some more. Lot of reading gods got this card. Seven of Swords. What is happening? Nine of Wands. Seven of Wands. I think you, Cancer, you guarded up. Definitely this time you are guarding. You are protecting your heart from your person. You are very defensive this time, because here it is your person. Your person playing some mind games with you. They are cheated on you or lied to you. Are there some miscommunication, false communication? Definitely there is some sneaky in this connection. That's why you guarded up this time and you are very defensive. Seven of Wands. Even though you have strong emotions for your person, for this moment you are protecting your heart, I am getting. Yes, you stand by your power, you are working yourself. That's why you are not talking to your person. Four of Swords. It is you, but your person want to come towards you, because they are obsessed with you and they are still hoping for this connection. Yeah. So let's see your person current feelings and actions. There, Cancer, your person current feelings. Adventure. Page of Pentacles. The Burden. Six of Swords. Ripness. Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, they want to communicate you. Page of Pentacles means communication. Yes, you will receive some message from your person. And the Burden. Six of Swords. This could be long distance relationship also. They also want to work on themselves, because Six of Swords with Nine of Pentacles. Yeah, they want to stand by their power and they want to concentrate on their career too, because Nine of Pentacles is career wise card. But they want to balance things. Yeah, two of pentacles is here. They want you and their career also. They want to balance things. If it is third party, please be aware to give another chance to your person if you are in separation. If it is not, it's okay. But if it is, it's up to you. So let's see your person. Near future actions towards you. Cancer. This is general reading, may or may not resonate to everyone. Your person, current, near future actions towards you, beyond illusion. Justice. Rebirth. Courage. Strength. Yeah, they stand by their power. They are gaining this strength back. Because they want to come towards you, they want rebirth in this connection. Yeah, they are still hoping for this connection. They want to rebirth in this connection, and beyond illusion, definitely they want second chance. It's up to you. Because here, seven of swords, if it is third party, it's up to you totally. If it is not, it's okay. But seven of swords is very, very sneaky energy, guys. So definitely they are asking second chance. It's up to you. Because they want rebirth, seven of swords, some cycles getting ended and new cycles are going to be begin between both of you. Yeah, some communication is coming in your way, Cancer. So here lot of air energy, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, or earth energy, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, and fire energy, Aries, Leo, Sag. Water energy, very little. Spices, Cancer, Scorpio, but lot air energy and fire energy. Earth energy is here. So let's pull some cards from universe where this connection is headed by in the near future. Okay, Six of Wands. Wow. Four of Cups. King of Wands, Two of Swords. Yeah, your person at some crossroad. Definitely one person in this connection at some crossroads. They want success with the other person, but still they are at some crossroads. Or you both are in some confusion state. You both have to make some clear decision regarding the connection. I think you are not going to accept the cup of love which is offered by your person, Cancer. Yeah, you stand by your power. These two cards represents you. I'm getting King of Wands. You stand by your power. There is a lot of passion in this connection, but your person still at some crossroads. They want success with you, but they have to put a lot of effort to get this success with you. Yeah, they want second chance, but you stand by your power. You are not accepting the cup of love which is offered by your person, because Page of Pentacles is very small offer. King of Cups is a big offer. So it's up to you what to do, what not to do, Cancer. Okay, let's see your overall energy for the week. Emperor. Yeah, you stand by your power. You are very honest, Cancer, in this connection. You invested so much in this connection. You always be there for your person. Ten of Cups. Yeah, you want this happiness with your person. Wow, you will receive communication. Definitely there will some communication is going to be happen between both of you. Yes, communication. Things are moving very fast, changing very fast. Yes, definitely if you want this happiness with your person, if it is not third party, definitely there is a chance for reconciliation. Cancer, yes, you stand by your power. You are very honest. You are very giving and caring. So let's see your person overall energy. Abundance, King of Pentacles. Intensity, Knight of Wands. And the Dream, Six of Cups. Reconciliation, yeah, they want second chance and they want reconciliation with you. And Six of Success, Six of Wands, yeah. King of Pentacles, definitely your person is coming with stable offer. And intensify, there is a lot of, they are very, very passionate about you. There is a lot of passion in this connection. And the Dream, yeah, they're dreaming about you. And this is reconciliation card. They want reconciliation with you. Six of Cups. And you both have strong soulmate and past life connection with each other. I think you both could fit twin flames also. 11 and 11. Yeah, so your person wants second chance, Cancer. So depending upon your situation, you have to take decision But before making any decision, work on yourself and think positive way, trust your intuition, because intuition never says wrong anything. So this is the reading for you, Cancer. Hope it resonates to you. Please do share, like and subscribe my channel. Please do support me, guys, and click the bell icon. You will get my all video notifications. Bye.